Bob. I am bisexual. Shocking, isn't it? You probably thought I didn't exist, like a unicorn or a dinosaur. Well, dinosaurs actually did exist for a while before mainstream media decided that dinosaurs, they don't exist, and decided to only include them in pornos as fuel for every teenage boy's wet dream. Well, who knows, maybe they'll make a movie one day about us bisexuals being put on an island that's turned into a amusement park for couples looking for threesomes to gawk at. It's okay. We are all let loose, and only Chris Pratt's gonna have the power to stop us. Although on the bright side, being raised by the media does have its perks. I mean, it allows me to disappear every time someone says, but you have to pick a side. No, I don't. Last time I checked, my sexuality wasn't a Game of Family Feud. Newsflash, ladies and gentlemen, just how like it's possibly attracted to more than one person. It's possibly attracted to more than one gender. So now, let's take a moment to state the universal truth. People are hot. We have Angelina Jolie, Brad Pitt, David Beckham, every other Beckham, Halsey, Emma Watson, Johnny Depp, Leonardo DiCaprio, Beyonce. We even have fictional characters, like my one and only Harley Quinn, who's so beautiful I want to be her and make out with her at the same time. Which is problematic for two reasons. One of which being, it makes me look like a narcissist. Two, there's not the kind of self-love that I came here today to talk to you guys about. Sometimes I don't get how it's possible not to be bi. I mean, girls are inhumanly gorgeous, their rolling hips and their plump lips and smiles that can light up the world. And guys, they have, another problem I face with my sexualism. What? You have a boyfriend? Does that mean you're straight now? No. Doesn't. Last time I checked, my boyfriend still had competition with Harley Quinn, and he's losing to a fictional character. I, or anyone else ends up loving, does not define who we are. If I love a girl, I'm still bi. If I love a guy, still bi. And if I love someone who is non-binary, I am, you guessed it, still bi. So why should I have to pick a side? Love doesn't pick sides. But I guess until the day society tells me I'm valid, I will have to use my power of invisibility to protect the bisexual kids as they leap across the line between gay and straight in a blur of pink, purple, and blue.